guys. So, I can't stop laughing right now, and it's actually kind of funny as to why I can't stop laughing, because it's one of the dumbest reasons ever, and it's just, it's so, and I can't, I'm delirious right now, and I can't even, I'm delirious and I'm choking. That's the best. I was on Facebook and I was just looking through my news feed and I just stumbled across something and I was just, I can't stop laughing. Have you ever been on Facebook and you're scrolling and everything's fine and whatever and, you know, you've hidden the people that you don't want to see and then, like, you thought you had hidden a certain person but then something randomly pops up and you're just like, oh, guess I didn't. And it's just random and, you know, I'm stumbling over words because I can't even think about it. And, like, I was scrolling through Facebook and everything was great, and then all of a sudden something popped up, and I was just like, and now I can't stop laughing, whether physically or in my head, and I'm delirious, and not in a good way, maybe, I don't why? I don't freaking know. I'm not making logical sense. That didn't make sense either. See? I can't do shit. Okay, I'm gonna put this into terms that maybe I'll be I can't speak. I can't. But I'm gonna put this in... Okay, I'm gonna try to put this into terms that not only you can understand, but I can understand, because right now I can't understand what's going on in my head, and I'm kind of like, it's truly amazing when something randomly pops up on Facebook, or on Tumblr, or on Twitter, or whatever, that just makes you think of things that either you don't have, or you can't have, or you want to have, or, you know, just something like that, and it's just, Why do some people get, I was going to say, why do some people get perfection, but then you think about it, and everyone's perception of what perfection is completely different, and my perception of what perfection is not the same as somebody else's, and, okay, so I guess what I'm trying to say is, why do some people get what my version of perfection is, and yet I'm stuck in this limbo where I can't, it's not that I can't decide what I want, because I know what I want, but I can't get what I want, because either something else is in the way, or I'm stopping myself. I mean, if I truly went after exactly what I wanted, I was gonna say I could probably get it, but I probably couldn't. Yep. And Alyssa, if you're out there watching this, I know what you're probably thinking, and I can visualize this dialogue that you and I would have had in my head, because we've had it multiple times. Excuse me. And